Good afternoon, my fans and followers of Princy Seats channel. You are welcome to Princy Seats channel, the home of information and love. If you are new to this channel, kindly subscribe and hit the notification button for onward information. Thank you. Tihiyabarth consultant engineer Moses Igoche has come out to announce the new line of action from Theobarth Foundation. Ensure to listen to the end. Thank you.
Hello, good morning, every member of the grant community, most especially the Theobarth Global Foundation, crushing down the walls of poverty. This is the official YouTube channel of Grassroots Bridge Builder, updating the masses on the development. This channel is made open and to make it easy for all of us in the grant community to be part of the development and be updated on time and per second. This channel is declared open yesterday because of the question raised, and also to make it unilateral for everybody to be free and to raise up their issues. You have the right to come live on this program from wherever you are. You don't need to come to the studio anymore. You also have the right to come up and book a time when you have an important information to pass to the general public, and also to communicate to the global world. You also have the opportunity to book for group meetings from any location, anytime, at all time. This is one of the best that has happened to us this year. This will stop a lot of confusion, a lot of wrong information passing across to the people. This will avoid people who have something to say and cannot say. This also gives an opportunity to all Nigerians connected to us and beyond to join this program based on requests. We have our program schedules, which will be passed across to you. Morning briefing from 5 to 6. 1 hour program will be coming up every morning. Senior citizens, most reverends, and every other persons will be addressing the platform from their comfort zone. We also have our partners at the international level who will want to come live with us from the US, from Australia, from Canada, from everywhere you are, to interface directly and to contribute their own quota. We also have a channel, a program that bring up partnership of any kind. This is because it is important for us to open up the whole processes and also to achieve the dream that we are embarking on. I want to thank our country director, the person of Ambassador Professor Theophilus O. Oloche, has made it possible again by giving us this opportunity and expanding the scope of our coverage beyond just the studio and just broadcast. Now we are redefining broadcasting by taking media to every of our member, wherever you are. Distance is no longer a barrier. You also have the opportunity to go to anybody who is a member and is bereaved, and from there and go live with us, and let's see what we can do for you. Please, there is no limitation to Grassroots Bridge Builder, and most especially those who are doing business, who are on the market segment, who are also on the academic segment. There are programs for you. Whatever you have and you think you want to showcase to the people, it is now up to you to make it live from your location. This is the new development, and it's to make the system so transparent and so open for every other person to come in with free mind. This is also to tell you that the consultant Ibrahim Moses Igoche is standing for the masses and for everybody. As we are running this program, it's coming up on the TGF platform, it's coming up on my YouTube channel, it's coming up on the Facebook, and it's also going to come up on Telegram. Every NGO has the right to book a time and to explain his or her difficulties, or bring us good news, or bring us anything that you think it will lead to the drag of the name of the community to mud. This is for you and it's for all. I remain your humble consultant, Engineer Brian Moses Igoche. The channel is at Grassroot Bridge Builders on YouTube channel with our new logo on it. Once you go there, click the subscription button and tap the notification icon. As we are coming up on each of the program, you'll be notified. And even if you are not online, you have opportunity to go and rewatch the broadcast. Like I said, Apostle Theophilus and some of the people who are supporting us in this mass disbursement will be coming up live from Monday until we commence disbursement. You have the right to join, and you also have the right to refuse to join. But it is better for us to join this program and also have adequate information. May peace remain among us and continue to dwell among us and continue to lead us in the right path, so that by the time we are done with this, everybody will have the information. I congratulate all of you for your patience. I congratulate all of you for being there in most especially this difficult time of our time right now. But whatever that is difficult, the solution is by the side. I say it again, all of us are one. And the best time is now for us to come together. Let's think rightly and take rightly, so that we will stop having confusion and commotion on the platform. Thank you very much. Our national ambassador is also going to be speaking with all the ambassadors in the 36 states, and we shall from this moment filter the ambassadors and know those who are active, even though we have not defined any assignment properly for them. But the platform needed to be restrained and needed to be filtered, so that we know we have ambassadors and it remains ambassador, and their duty will be there as an ambassador. Thank you very much, my brothers and sisters. Wherever you're listening to me from this morning, I'm talking from the seaside of Lagos. And at the moment, I am going to share this platform. And I also want you to share it and subscribe right now, because on Monday is going to be the day. And every 5 o'clock to 6 o'clock, we have a briefing program. And every Saturday, we have family affairs coming up on this platform. High-level people are joining us, and other programs will be coming on while we share the time as we progress. May God bless you all and remain committed to this project, and pray so that it will come on time as we are moving into the real-time activity of why we're here. Please, I remain for everybody. I am not just for Theobald Global Foundation. I am for the masses. And that is what the country director continue to tell people, that my channel is to crush down the walls of poverty. We are here to crush down the walls of poverty. May God bless us and take everything into the plans, the world, the reason why we are here, and it will remain permanent for us in Jesus' name. Good morning, every member, esteemed partner in Grand Community.
Thank you for watching to the end. You are so important to us. God bless you as you subscribe to our channel for further information. Amen.